I started playing the accordion when I was 3 years old. I really liked it. But my first musical impression was when I saw somebody playing the piano on the TV, and I actually wanted to play the piano. But nobody could give me one, and somehow my grandfather just got me an accordion instead as an alternative, and I started to play. Itself ranges from Vivaldi, Bach, to Brahms, Beethoven, Verdi, and then even to Lady Gaga and Katy Perry. Collaborating with the orchestra was kind of funny when we started playing Lady Gaga's Telephone. I believe that was the first orchestra in the world playing that tune and arrangement, and it was really fun. I enjoyed it. Sometimes it's difficult to imagine all those tracks being on one album played by one person, but I think that's what I always wanted to do. I want to be very universal and approachable to many different audiences. Doesn't matter how old they are or how young they are. I just want them to know that accordion is an instrument of the world, and probably that I play it. I had this plan of studying in my own country, living in my own country, never had any thoughts of leaving. I was happy. I started looking for places where I could apply, and I found London Royal Academy of Music. I went there for the audition, got in, that's how it started. Got encouraged to participate in Coupe Mondiale in Croatia, which is considered to be a World Cup of accordion. And it was a dream of mine to participate in it at some point in my life. But I'm really happy I happened to get that prize. I did enjoy the experience participating in the TV shows in Lithuania, but I have to say, back in England, it was a huge secret because I was studying in the classical music institution and I didn't feel like it was right to tell everyone that I'm doing some entertainment TV show. At the same time, I was really enjoying it and doing my best. And I think the show gave me a lot of possibilities back home in Lithuania. I can now play a lot of concerts and people recognize the accordion, they like it, they like me as a young artist, and it's just easier. It's kind of difficult to identify which is your favorite. It's like all of them are your babies and you can't differentiate them. It was really nice collaborating with a gypsy band and exploring new sounds, rhythms, especially tracks like Carmen Tango, Hungarian Dance, Chardash. Those tracks show the possibility of accordion sounding equally with different instruments like trumpet and violin and guitar.
Nossa, nossa, assim você me mata. I search a bagel, I search a bagel. Delícia.
I knew about that song. It's fun to take a tune that is really known and popular and make it your way. And I have to say, I love it.
Search a bagel.